to his waist in the waters, hoping he's going to catch a fish for his dinner.